Yeah. All right. Now, I'm going to change it to English because two-thirds of the next group is English. So it would be fair not to. We're going to do something that we never do in Club Dauphine. We're going to do three songs in a row. And the group that we're going to do three songs in a row with is, in my view, in my view, absolutely the top of Holland. Absolutely the top of Holland. If you have not seen these women, then you're out of your mind. I mean, and it's practically impossible because they have been touring with this show for 8 years in Holland now. So it's almost impossible that you miss them. I'm going to tell something about, first I'm going to say that this little part that we do is a small CD presentation. It's not a CD presentation, but it's a small tribute to them because they finished their first studio CD a week ago. Their first in 8 years, unbelievable. And I'm very proud that they want to celebrate it over here. I'm going to tell you something about all of them. The first woman I'm talking about, she has been in movies, in stage plays, and she's touring next year with her own soul cabaret. It's Lucretia from the Float.
Yeah.
The second woman. There's a woman that's been singing here so many times, and it was every time I had like chicken skin. She has been in musicals all over the place. She had her own gospel group. I'm talking about Michelle David. And the third singer, my goodness, she sang for 7 years with Diana Ross. I'm not going to name all the people in America that she sang with because that list is way too long. She's been living here, fortunately, for years now. And she has been in musicals and in gospel groups. And together they are, and please give a big, 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 big hand. They are Big, Black, and Beautiful.